Welcome to New York, 47.
They'd maintenance have a look at the deposit box room camera. Broken one.
Yeah, Perez brought someone down there himself. The man is really hands on. I've only seen him get proactive once before. No one has that.
He also running an investigation upstairs.
No, that's maybe a man. Although I'm guessing Perez being around so much today is related to that. But I don't know what you're working
on. Well, I guess if we need him. Break one of the cameras.
Hey, who's trying to break my balls here?
I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she? Damn. She's coming to the director's office. I feel like.
That was.
Guys, I'm getting a little tight from watching all this non-action. Get from me.
I'm here for a meeting with Director Savalas.
I don't think... Oh, yes, of course. That's right, go inside.
Thank you.
Mr. Jackson, have a seat, please.
Thank you.
Mr. Jackson, as you must be aware, we...
Termination, Miss Savalas.
Ah. Somehow, I'm not surprised. HR will send you all the relevant papers, Mr. Jackson. Please gather your things as soon as you can. Good day, Mr. Jackson.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47. That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
say, aren't you Ruby Red? Head of security suspects there may have been some tampering. We'll be done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but Fred's coming down here. I'm not taking any chances.
This is the Vault 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.